So, I got home, turned on my computer, went to my email, saw a few more subscribers in the box, went to YouTube, and we did it, guys. 250 milestone. 250. We did it. 250 subscribers. And growing. We're growing every day. Even if it's by ones or twos, we're expanding. The channel is growing for everyone. And I know most of you know me from Mr. Paladin's videos or from being a friend with me on Steam, Mr. Paladin's groups, Mr. Paladin's games, or you came from Reddit, from one of my trades. You came and you watched my videos. You liked my videos. You commented on my videos. You subscribed to my channel and you shared my videos. And that means quite a lot to me. Before, I never even thought I could make it on YouTube to even 10 viewers, let alone a 250. I'm deeply moved that there are people out there who like to watch what I do and what I play in that, and I thank you guys greatly. I've never really imagined this. This is big for me. My hopes and dreams have been extremely outdone. And the more we grow and share and spread the videos around, the more it makes me feel like I'm doing something good. Not just for myself, but for you. You, the viewers, everyone that watches my videos, subscribes, anything like that. And I thank you for watching. I thank you for subscribing. And I definitely thank you for giving me feedback through the comments. Whether it's I've done something wrong, I missed something, I could explain more, any of that information, it really touches in here, guys. And I thank you all, every single one of you, all 250 and growing. It feels great to know if there's someone watching what I put out there, and knowing that they're using information, they're learning, they're discussing, they're becoming better people, better players, all of that. It's really heart-wrenching to me to know that there are people out there who are learning and watching these videos. And it just feels so good because of that. Once again, thank all of you. I'd like to thank every last one of you. And it's been one crazy year. We're over 2 years old now, and we're going to be our third in 2015. 3 years of YouTube, and we come from one subscriber to 250. I'm still shocked. We still have a few more months to go before January 1st, 2015, when the channel was made. And we'll be 3 years old, a 3 year old channel. And I love to thank everyone who's helped me along this way. Mr. Paladin especially, Kit for doing my intro for the engineer design. Anyone who's participated in my videos, all the friends that I've made through playing Team Fortress or just playing games in general, especially the ones that have stuck around and kept me going through my lows and supported me through my highs. And it just feels good to come home now, to open my email, see a comment activity on my videos, whether it be new or old, to see comments, to see my videos have been liked, even if they've been disliked. I know, okay, someone's disliked my video, there may be something wrong that I could have done better, or maybe they're just the general troll, and I don't know unless I get the comment that says, hey, you've done something wrong, can you fix it, or you might want to try this for the next one. And since we've reached the 250 milestone, next video I will be announcing the item in our next giveaway. It's a Team Fortress item. Its value on the outpost market is 1 bud, which the keys flux, so 17 to 20 keys currently it's been fluxing at. If you were to sell it via Steam Market, 20 keys at, let's say, $2 each. I know they're 250, but they usually will sell for less. $2, 1 bud, 20 keys, about $40. Plus the Steam taxes will take and add a bit more to it. But there is value to it. It is a very nice hat, very nice effect. It's first generation effect. So it will be an easy trade if you want to trade it around. However, this is a giveaway to any subscribers, so you must be subscribed to the channel to win this item. The rest of the details will be in my next video that goes up for Team Fortress, and all you'll have to do is follow the instructions in the video. They'll be at the end of the video if you wish to enter into this giveaway. One more thing is I have a Twitter and a Tumblr, so you can ask any questions you have about Highlander competitive up to silver rating, which is the highest I've played, but I do know what platinum players are looking for in that too. So if you have some general questions, I can answer some of those for Highlander. I can also answer some Sixes, Demoman, and Scout questions as well. But my main focus will be towards engineers. So if you have questions that you want answers to, or you just have general questions that you want to ask me, you can send them via Twitter and my Tumblr. I'll have both in the description box down below, links right to them, and you'll be able to ask me questions and I'll respond to them as soon as I possibly can. If you tweet at me, if you send me via Tumblr, or even if you comment below a question, I'll answer it. And the most common question I've been getting lately is, what HUD do I use in my videos? And I use Brozel HUD. It's simple, it gets the information conveyed easy, there's no color so it doesn't mix up red and blue through glitches, so it's a very nice design of a HUD. And thank you once again for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, keep following, share videos around, it does mean a lot. And remember, there is a Twitter and Tumblr now, and a giveaway in the next video. Thanks again for watching, guys, and let's build something in the next one.